Hey guys, this is Mike Hatch. I wanted to take this opportunity this weekend while we've got somewhere around 100 ladies out at Antiochian Village right now for the women's weekend. I wanted to take this opportunity to encourage you guys, maybe there's 100 or so guys who are left at home, whether it be to care for your kids, take care of the house, whatever it might be. Hey fellas, this is our chance to step up, okay? So I'm calling you out, I'm challenging you to do that, whether you've got a wife there or maybe you've got kids or you don't. I've heard through the grapevine that some guys who've got kids are a little intimidated by this experience for this weekend, to be alone with the kids, maybe even for the first time with your wife away at the women's weekend. And I'm telling you, this is your chance to step up. All of us guys, let's step up and do what we have to do and really engage with this discomfort maybe for some of us, okay? I'm dealing with that right now with my own son as we're working right now to try to clean the house and get things straightened up a little bit. I got laundry to do right now. What else? I'm trying to clean the bathroom, got dishes to do. I know I want to try to make this place as best I can for when Lisa comes back. But at the same time, it's not all roses because my son is not happy with me right now. He is very unhappy with me. But that's okay because right now he needs to engage in some discomfort himself and experience that himself, suffer a little bit maybe to improve some of his attitude and develop his character. So maybe some of you guys are finding yourselves in the same situation this weekend. It's Saturday morning and you are talking to your kids, telling them about things that need to get done or maybe cleaning the house or whatever. And maybe your kids, like mine, sometimes need to suffer a little bit to build some character. I just want to encourage you guys, you're not in this alone. We're all doing this to hopefully together. Ephesians 5:25 calls men to love your wives like Christ loved the church, which means to be self-sacrificial. And so, guys, this is our opportunity this weekend to exhibit that self-sacrificial nature. To die to ourselves, even though we may have all sorts of things we'd love to do on our own. Now, I have to say, I'm kind of putting myself out there a little bit by doing this because you better believe if I'm calling out the guys at Orchard Hill to step up, Lisa's going to come home and she's going to expect some stuff, right? So some of this, putting this challenge out there to you guys, is just as much about accountability for myself as it is for any of you. I need this encouragement myself as well, okay? So let's do this together and know that we're all in this together, doing this together. That's encouraging in and of itself. We can do this, okay? You can do this. Let's do our best to exemplify to our kids what it looks like to be godly men and lead our household, lead our kids in whatever that looks like to you, whether it be cleaning the house, whether it be taking them out somewhere. I don't know. We all probably have different plans in terms of what we want to do this weekend. But my point is, guys, let's take this opportunity this weekend. Let's step up and serve our wives. Let's love them as Christ loved the church.